Hey, what's up, chicken pickers? It's Vinnie for PowerTwang.com. So today's lesson is going to cover the song 5150 from Dierks Bentley, not Van Halen. If you like this kind of lesson, I got tons of more free videos for you on my website. Just go ahead and click the link in the description box below and go check it out. Anyway, so moving on with today's lesson. Song is actually in the key of F sharp. And what we're going to do here, we're just going to focus on this little intro riff. I think this might have actually been done on an acoustic, but for all intensive purposes, we'll go ahead and bust it out on the telly. Anyway, so what we're going to do here is you're just going to start out. And basically all you're doing is on the fourth string, you're hammering on from the second to the fourth fret. And then you're going to pluck this second fret here on the third string. Then you do this. And all that is so it's pluck or two picks on the fourth fret of the D string, a pick there on the second fret of the D string, and one more pick on the fourth fret of the D string, F sharp note. And again, you'll tend to notice that there's some of the right hand muting going on with my right hand, so that not all these notes are ringing out. I tend to kind of mute some of these a little bit. But it's totally up to you on how you want to apply that, how much muting you want to actually apply with the palm. But anyway, so that's the first part. The next one starts out the same way. So for the most part, it's just the same. But what you're going to do is when you get to this part here, you're just going to do a little walk down. And that's basically that walk down is second fret of the fourth string, fourth fret of the fifth string, and open fifth string. Okay, so then what we're going to do is it does the same thing. The third time through, it does the same thing as the first one. Then the fourth time through, it does this, something similar to the first and third time through, but you just tag this little thing on the end here, which is just a second fret of the D string, first fret of the D string, second fret again. Then when you slide back up to the, and then basically you're just kind of like kicking back and do the to the riff again. So far, if we go slow here, here's what we got. Again, basically just does that thing two times through, and then basically you go into the verse section. And basically the verse section just toggles between the F sharp and the B chord, with the exception there is this and you do this little walk up A to the B. And then it does this little riff. And all that riff is basically it's just a B, or the second fret on the A string, open A, and then you do a walk down on the sixth string, 5-4-2. And then you just do a little another B bar chord there, root 5. So. And it goes into the chorus. But basically, that's pretty much it, with the exception of like the solo. But basically, that's pretty much it for the intro. And again, it just does that little riff a couple times through. I'll play it for you one more time slow before we go out here. It. Hey, thanks for tuning in. I'm Vinnie for powertwang.com. Again, go ahead and subscribe to the channel to get the weekly updates, and check out my website. I got a bunch of more videos that you won't find here on YouTube, so go check it out. We'll see you soon. Thanks.